Hi, welcome to NavigateLA, the primary web mapping application for the Bureau of Engineering in the City of Los Angeles. In this video, I'll show you how to access the application. Let's begin. Members of the public can access NavigateLA by going to the following web address, NavigateLA.LACity.org. This will take you to the application launch page. You can also do a simple web search using your preferred search engine. If you're using Google, Bing, or Yahoo, NavigateLA should be the top search result. At the launch page, you'll see a pop-up that gives you a brief overview of NavigateLA. You'll see this message every time you open the application, unless you check the box that reads, "Do not show this message in the future," and click Accept. The public version of NavigateLA is distinguishable by a blue bar at the top of the application. This is in contrast to the internal version of NavigateLA, which is an enhanced version that is only available to employees connected to the city's intranet. To collapse the blue bar, click on the X button. You're now ready to explore NavigateLA. We hope this video was helpful and informative. If you'd like to submit a comment or question or report a problem, feel free to contact us at the email shown on the screen, eng.navsupt@lacity.org. Thanks for watching.